Test recording using XSplit 4K, very high settings using the X264 encoder, not NVNC. We're heading south. Almost 7th this way, okay. We're fine, even if we're not going to go the way we're supposed to. I said N. Oh, N is. It's N, we're on N. Alright. On taxiway N. Again, we can't see where we're going, but that's normal in a tail dragger. Supposed to weave. It's a long one way. There's four, I don't know if you know, but there's three one ways at Desna Beach. There's seven left, 25 right, which is this one, the main one. There's seven right and 25 left, which is the, it goes parallel to it, next to it. And there's 32, 14, or 36, the other one that goes this way, which hardly anyone ever uses, because it goes right across the other one way, so it's kind of dangerous. Yeah, it's, cool. Seven left is on our left. Around the end. I mean, obviously, we can go anywhere on this. We can turn onto it any time. We're on a smaller plane. We don't need the whole runway, but I'm going to just do this because you see where we normally drive past the airport on the road. Yeah, that road there, side, down the side of the airport. But we can drive down there and see. Hey. Go to fast ones to take off. But. Can we get back on the road? That's okay. I'm not going to land anywhere except Desna Beach. I'm just going to fly around over Ormond Beach, then turn back down Quindy Lamway, then down New Smyrna Beach area. The Spruce Creek on here as well, the private airport. Well, the jets go down there, we're going to go on here because never get on there. That's where the actual like big planes go. They need all the. Check my trim wheel, this is really crucial because, well, it'll work in a minute. There you go. Flaps up, fan lights on. move up. Two bridges there. I think of the wheel there or not, I don't know how. Sea breeze. There's Ormond Beach Airport there. That's Granada Bridge. I feel like I do a touch and go in this manner for fun since we're here. Runway 11 would be that one? Three. Serious? Oh no, got me. That one there. You know, touch and go. You know what touch and go is? Yeah. Yeah, I think that's 11 there. Yeah. It's a pop up runway. They haven't given us a capital thing yet. It's a left base, so I've got to go around this way. So I need to get down to start descending, get down to 1,000. Smoker, Mark, we put a boat in, Emma, boat in there. And then we go in the little river there. touch and go. The wind here. Nice. Did say touch and go. We don't need a contact ground for that. There's Daytona again when we took off that. That's the one we were talking about. There's New Smyrna. So if we just go down there and head back. Try and get my nap in. Some low flying while we can. Orange bridge down there. Don't know. I live about here. Slingshot. Yeah, that thing they put people in there. Maybe the boardwalk. Is that a roller coaster? It came in. No, I don't think so, dude. This came out before that. A few years old. And there's a slingshot. I can see it going up in the air. That is funny. That's cool. And the wheel's there. Here. Hey. That's awesome. Look at that. Where my house is, but I mean, when we show them this, it's not like photo scenery, but it's all the land and roads are there, so you can find Reed Canal here. But we're doing it, we're going 130, 140 knots, so like it will be gone pretty quick. Here's Ridgewood. My road's got to be, look at the bendy road, you know. The Reed Canal Lake should be here. That looks like a lake. It is a lake, obviously. There. Two lakes. A lot of buildings on that one. That's Nova Road. That must be Reed Canal Park there. Yeah. That's a big one, but yeah, there's no road. The big canal's got to be just there, Sweet Canal. So that would mean, in theory, I don't have these other roads all in this, but I can't see a bend in it. There you go, there's a bend. So that, look, there's my house there. There, that's my house. I mean, it would be. The road's there anyway, so fair enough, you know. It's pretty detailed. My pool! There's not a pool there. It cannot be a pool there. Hey, that's where I live down there. That's where I live down there. Or maybe, that might be the one before actually, okay. It's in New Smyrna, which is just up here. Well, that's the permission to land, touch and go again. You could have had the airplane there, you know the airplane that got on display. You know the airplane that got on display, the airplane that's New Smyrna. Big planes. It'd be cool if it was there, but... Runway 11, left traffic. Okay. So runway 11 is there. What the wind is like, about 8 knots. That's why we had a little bit of a talk before. Well, Lando's over there. We land. Yeah. Hey, there's our runway. Okay, so. There's a runway there. Yeah, there. New Smyrna Beach Bridge that goes by the where we go to eat. Yeah, but I mean, yeah, but. And there's the main road, Brisbane A1A. Next we'll follow A1A back into the Daytona Harbour. The problem with Daytona Beach is there's a book with the airport. If you come in on 7 left, there's an invisible wall in the sky which you hit and crash. Which, I know that's really annoying, so they will tell us where to land and we'll probably ignore it. And we'll get in trouble, whatever. A clear touch and go, okay, thanks, we already landed. They never gave us, well that was, alright. They're a bit slow there, obviously. Get back together. Back to Daytona Beach. It'd be nice to land that little runway, when I was mentioning. I could get outside their range before I could, I've already landed, idiots. Okay. We're just gonna have to land at the wind level one, coming from 126. That's coming from this direction. We're heading into the wind right now, so we can't land this way, but there's a runway here, we need to turn around and head beach, fishing down there, fitting a boat there all the way down there too. Well, the lighthouse is on here for me. Yeah, hold on a minute. Can't quite see this. Light out. Yep. Sorry about the jerkiness. I'm running a test here. Yep. Low FPS. So we're gonna land on this runway. We're just gonna do it. No. Although traffic flying around today. Fly over the speedway. Yeah, I'll do a wide traffic. And well, you've seen the speedway. Anyone wonder what the noise is? It's gonna have the canopy open the whole time because we're low. Good view for taking photographs. That's the idea. We can maybe we want to quiet landing off each other's. What we'll do it actually just to demonstrate the canopy. Right, that's a B-way. Nope, we're just gonna land. Okay. That's the hardly used runway we're gonna land on. The car's going, man. You can actually hear them.
Yeah.
Wheel there too. We sat up here. Bloody rain. of the car to go.
It's him. Should be there. Pausing.
There you go.
He's
Right. Go to 1,000 for better view. Turn in. Turn in the engine.
That's the power, isn't it? See it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Normally I'll shoot the tanks, but it's just a short wind tank, it's just a short trip. Whoa. Yeah, ground loop for you. I love that.
Get birds up.
So where's where should we park? Well, we're supposed to park. Yeah, supposed to park here. We could just park at the gates. Yeah, let's go to the gates. There's a plane here. We don't want to hit that. I'm having fun now because we landed. That line tells us where to go because it's going to go booming in a minute, I think. Oh, it's actually a bit fast here. Well, we're having fun, and this is actually supposed to be a test.
You can learn a driver in.
Well, the plane's pretty has this thing called AccuSim installed, which is a way of, I mean, if you fly or drive around badly, you'll get the airplane kind of need repair. So we'll see what I've done. Okay, I can't do that deliberately. You think the tyres should be more a bit? I mean, the racetrack's, oh, that's interesting. No, because, oh, we're flying, see, we're flying into wind, so the thing actually is lifting the tail off because of the wind. Am I supposed to hold the stick in the right direction? We're taxing like a student pilot. Obviously, we've lost our little line. Let's get back to the gate.
Right.
There you go.
The Delta Is that the engine bag firing? Is that what it is?
Yeah, we're probably out of fuel in that tank, that's why. There you go, get the jetway ready, please.
The jetway? For the pilot.
Okay, we'll turn the progressive taxi off. Take a view from the outside. Put the parking brake on so it doesn't wander off. I know. Joy from above. Nope, that's good. No, that's the people in. Come on, come on, go around. This is a test video, so I'm trying to get the views working. There we go. Parking brake on. Check this one. So now I can rev it a bit and it should move off. There you go. We've got to be out of fuel, see? Sorry. Just has to be done. And again. I'm going to let it almost stop and then give it some gas. It should pop again. You'd like to see a bang, wouldn't it? Explosion. Go.
Yeah, he actually moved. Just...
Yeah. One more. We get it. Okay, let's go
for... the racetrack, can you?
Yeah. Let's go for a boom again. That's just awesome. HOA, that sound effect is my favourite of any plane at any time. I guess open the canopy and
run.
The sound effects are really nice, aren't they? Hold on a minute. I mean, I'm looking rearwards. Okay, go back to the. Because it's steaming up, see. In this plane, their planes have this basically condensation model. So if you leave the window shut on the ground, it will steam up in here. See? Actually starting to steam up. Open the window. Or canopy. It will start to clear up. There you go. As it would do. Yeah. So okay, let's have one last final pop and we'll quit this.
You like this game?
Yeah, no, here we go. That's awesome. Okay, we'll turn this much abused engine off and see what damage I did. Okay, we've got the parking brake on. We'll put the control locks on. This isn't the way to turning everything off, but I'm just doing it for fun at this moment. Sorry. Okay, let's just check the hangar. What's the good news or bad news? Great shape, you see. I mean,
yeah. You fiddle that.
I didn't. He was very carefully monitored and controlled.
He was
carefully monitored under controlled abuse.
Abuse is the word.
Yeah, but if you know what you're doing when you abuse it. See, the reason we were backfiring stuff is always that we had no fuel, people almost. Only a few gallons left, so in the tank. So it was going to be. And we didn't have the. I don't think there's a fuel pump in this. That sounds my ignorance. Okay, thank you for watching. That was an interesting little test. I shall now turn the recording off.